Hello, this is Michelle with iMeet Central Support. Today I'll show you how to manage members. We'll learn how to activate, reset passwords, and remove members. As a company admin, navigate to the company setup page at the top right. Navigate to the Internal Members tab and locate the member that you would like to set to inactive. Select the checkbox to the far right and a More menu appears. In this More menu, you'll see the option to set active or inactive. When you inactivate a member, the status changes here so that you can easily see which members are active or inactive. This is also the menu where you reset a user's password. To reset a user password, select here, and in the More menu, select Reset Password with Email Notification. This will send an email to the user, prompting them to update their password. This is also the menu where you remove a user from the company. To do that, select the trash can icon. Removing the user from the system no longer allows them to log in, and they will no longer receive emails from your workspaces. For more helpful information, please visit our website at help.imeetcentral.com.